Hi guys, this is Yamiki91 and in today's video I want to showcase my Dark Magician of Chaos deck. As we can see from the list, the deck is a mixture of Dark Magician, the Ritual Monster with the normal ones and also with the Eyes of Timaeus that help you to special summon the Fusions Monster. So it's a complete Dark Magician deck that works very well and thanks to the skill Ritual Master of Rites. In fact, this skill helps you to unbreak. So that if you lose 1,000 life points, you can put into the deck a card from your hand and search for a ritual spell or a ritual monster, so that you are able to make plays. In fact, thanks to the skill, you can unbreak and also put on the field the Magician of Chaos, that is a very good ritual monster to control the field. For the monster lineup, we decided to play two copies of Magician of Chaos. This is the only ritual monster we play. This is a very good card because it counts also with as a dark magician in the graveyard or on the field, so that you can tribute him for the Eyes of Timaeus. You can revive it thanks to the Magician of Illusion, the other monster. So it's kind of versatile also because when you activate a card effect or a spell and trap card, you are able to destroy one card on the field. Then one copy of the Magician of Dark Illusion. This is a good one because it helps you to special summon a Dark Magician from the graveyard. So it's very good to special summon this card because it helps you to have presence on board and recover Dark Magician from the graveyard. So it's very versatile. Three copy of Magician's Rod. This is the searcher. It helps you to search for the ritual spell, the Chaos one. Oh, of course the Magician Navigation and the Illusion Magic, that are all the cards that you can search thanks to this card, so it's very good. Three copy of Dark Magician, because of course you need to have this card in the deck, and also you can search multiple copies thanks to the Illusion Magic, and then later on put one of them into the deck and search for any combo pieces you need thanks to the skill, so it's very good. For the spell lineup, I decided to play two Cosmic Cyclone to trigger the skill, one Illusion Magic in order to search for the Your Dark Magician, and one copy of Advanced Ritual Art. This is a very good card because it helps you to special summon the Magician of Chaos, tributing one Dark Magician from the deck, so it's kinda strong. One copy of this one because it helps you to special summon another Magician of Chaos, banishing Dark Magician from the graveyard. Also, this card is searchable thanks to the rod. Then choose Eyes of Timaeus. This card is the polymerization. It gives you the possibility to special summon a fusion monster, tributing only one Dark Magician. So it's very good because the Dark Cavalry, that is the best fusion monster of the deck, is very strong. Then for the trap lineup, two Magician of Navigation, because of course this card is very good to special summon multiple monsters on board. Also it gives you negation, so it's very versatile. Then Chucanedia for another trap that is very versatile, also trigger quite easily the skill, the effect of the Magician of Chaos. For the Exo deck, I decided to play two copies of Dark Cavalry because it's very good. In general, this is the beater. It helps you to get over big monsters, so it's the only way you can get over Cocytus or other monster. Dark Paladin, because it's another good option, especially in a Blue Eyes matchup or other dragons deck that you can face. Also can negate spell, so it's very good. And then two Amulet Dragon, this is another good way to deal with Neos Fusion in the graveyard or banishing spells from the graveyard of a spellbook, so that the opponent cannot do anything. So more or less the three extra deck monsters are very versatile for any matchup. For the skill, as I said, I play Master of Rites for most consistency. So this is my list. If you have any suggestion, let me know in the comment section below, and we'll see in the next video.